this week on Connecting Point.
Instrument making is one of those really cool things that just overlaps between two different worlds. You know, I definitely consider myself a craftsperson and a musician versus an artist.
We're kind of always processing. We're either making new products, brewing it, or we're filtering, packaging the finished product.
Connecting Point, Thursday and Saturday nights at 7:30 and online at nepm.org.